Thank you. Grave. Rest in peace.
Catch them!
That didn't do it. It broke. Damn. Yes.
kill!
Great. Great. This could be useful. Here's some more ore. This is what I need. That wasn't it. Yes. Thank you.
Huh?
That was an ant. Damn. Oh no. Yes.
Do you have anything to sell?
Thank you.
I'm here on the Inquisitor's business.
Inquisitor? That sounds important.
It is important.
All right, all right. Just say the word and I'll let you in.
I want to get into town.
Of course, of course.
You look like you've come out of the swamp. Watch yourself in the town. The Inquisition's watching anyone they think's working with the Don.
I want to be a better thief. I want to be a better pickpocket.
You're good. Fast hands. Lots of confidence. You should try for some harder marks. It takes more skill, there's more at risk, but the rewards are greater.
What are you standing around here for?
Well, you know, keeping an eye on things. Where things aren't keeping an eye on me. Thought you'd be at Sonia's. Always a warm welcome there.
If you have time for idleness, I envy you.
Ask someone else.
Times are good, eh? There's nothing like chaos to provide easy pickings.
I need a few lockpicks. Do you get many people trying to rip you off?
No. Used to, but I dealt with them harshly. Word gets round. Teach one person a lesson, lots of people can learn it.
Good for you.
Nothing new for you.
What do you want?
I'm not listening.
That didn't do it. Oh, no.
That wasn't it. Did it?
What do you want? You've got what you wanted, now leave me alone.
Don't you have something to do?
Do you have anything to trade?
There's plenty of others with gossip. Try them.
I don't feel like talking.
What?
teach me some combat skills. Teach me some combat skills. Teach me sword fighting.
You only attack your opponent from the front, am I right? But variation is the key. So come at them from the side, using lateral blows.
That's a good tip.
Gets better. You can also use the momentum of a lateral blow to perform a second stroke. And if you use your whole body, then you'll do more damage with your strike.
Teach me sword fighting.
You already know how to interrupt your opponent's attacks. Well, I'll show you a clever move. If you're very close to your opponent, you can usually get another hit in. So it's smart to work these blows in your combinations.
I'm just dreaming about gold.
Please don't disturb me.
That's done. Let's trade. Looks good. Have you ever seen a sword like this?
Let me see. This is obsidian. I played around with this, but I never thought you could make swords out of it. I attempted it once, but the blank was too brittle and splintered with the first blow. Wait, do you see this? Looks like traces of gold. Maybe that gives the obsidian some flexibility.
Can you make me a sword out of obsidian?
With the right raw materials, I could try to make blanks that you could work yourself.
So you need some obsidian.
And gold. You bring me obsidian and gold, and I'll have a go at making sword blanks out of it.
I've got some obsidian for you.
Have you now?
How much obsidian do I need?
For a one-handed blade, I need 8 lumps of obsidian. Bastard swords need 10.
Thank you. That's finished that. I've got some obsidian for you.
Have you now?
Give me an obsidian blank for a bastard sword.
Here.
Give me an obsidian blank for a bastard sword.
Here.
Give me an obsidian blank for a one-handed sword.
Here.
I have some iron ore for you.
Well, what do you want made from it?
I need a blank for a two-handed sword.
Here.
I need a blank for a two-handed sword.
Here.
I need a blank for a two-handed sword.
Here.
I need a blank for a two-handed sword.
Here.
I need a blank for a two-handed sword.
Here.
I need a blank for a two-handed sword.
Here.
I need a sword blank.
Here.
Thank you. I need a blank. That's done. Looks good. That's done. Looks good. That's done. Looks good. That's finished that. That's done. Looks good. That's done. I need a dull blade.